he's a lovely human being. When I met him when I first started doing comedy, and I remember I had gone on stage and I bombed so hard. And he came up to me, he's like, "Don't worry, Michi, you're funny." And I'm like, "Am I?" And he's like,